Hello, my name is Paweł Kowal. I am using Blender mostly for animation. Currently, I'm working on cutout style animation. I need some tools to simplify my work. First, I have drawn my character on paper. Then, I've decided to divide it into smaller pieces and pack all drawings on one texture. Now, I want to animate it with UV translation. To do so, I've written an UV offset modifier. Moving UVs around is controlled with a target object or a bone. You can tune the effect using vertex groups. So if you are Blender coder and like to help me with getting this code to trunk, just contact me. Thanks for watching.